my office one night, prayed for like an hour straight of like, Lord, you know, I know this is real. I know you spoke to me before. If there's one thing I'll tell you that's the craziest thing you can hear me say is that the Holy Spirit came into my life that night when I'm praying on the bed in my office. And it was like, you know, it was like the craziest feeling you've ever had just came over me and just set me free. And it was like suddenly there were so many minor things about myself that I didn't realize that I was carrying around that just fell off. And when I, you know, got down on my knee and I was in tears and I was like so happy, like I couldn't believe that it was simply, it wasn't something I could show someone, it wasn't something I could say, look, take a, you know, you've seen the Spirit ascend on me. I just felt this presence from that moment on. I want to live for Jesus Christ.